Hi friends, welcome back to the new series JavaScript Zero to Hero. In this series, I'm explaining all the basic concepts in JavaScript. In this video, I'm going to talk about for of and for in loops in ES6. We have already learned to use for loop. If we have a numbers array and if we need to loop through it and print each number multiplied by 2, we can use a for loop like this. In ES6, we have a new for loop syntax called for of loop, which is simpler than the normal for loop. So instead of this for loop, we can write a new for loop using of keyword. Let num of numbers. Here numbers is the array which we are going to loop. And num is a temporary variable. We can give any valid variable name here. And when we console log this num, we can see each number. So we can use *2 to multiply each number by 2. This is simpler than the previous syntax where we need to deal with the length function. Similarly, assume I have a string channel name is equal to webtechtalk. If you want to print each character, we need to use a for loop like this and use a char at function. But using the new syntax, we can do it easily like this. And we have another for loop called for in loop. Using that, we can easily loop through the object properties. Assume I have a person object with these properties. I can use the for in loop to loop through the properties. Let me use the variable name as key, and I can console log the keys like this. If we need to loop through the values, we can use it like this. And one more thing, we can also use the for in loop to loop through an array, like this. But it is not recommended to use for in loop for that. If you like this video, please subscribe and support me. I'll be back with another concept soon. Thank you, bye.